Let's take a look at this problem. We got f of x is equal to the square root of x plus 5. And we want to graph it, so let's go put this in the calculator. Press y equals, press clear, do the square root, so second x squared, and then we've got x plus 5. You don't need the closing parentheses at the very end unless you want to put it. We just press graph then. And that would be our answer.